Hey, Stone.
Hey, Mike.
What's up, Michael Stone?
Hey, Mikey.
Mike!
Stone, I'm so proud of you. Inventing Facebook? Wait, did you play Zuckerberg in the social network? Congratulations! What a comeback. I mean, who doesn't love Whose Line Is It Anyways? He's not the kid from Whose Line? The tall, funny kid? No? Wayne Brady.
What do we remember about Mike? We remember that he has his face of disapproval.
Anyways, I remember getting to know each other freshman year during biology and study hall. A terribly awkward point in our lives. Tons of hours playing Guitar Hero. A lot more hours shelving books and doing desk duty at Wilton Library. I think that was a real bonding experience for the two of us.
I came across a blog post that was talking about how a friendship that lasts 7 years actually tends to last a lifetime. And by my own personal calculations, based on when we started playing Guitar Hero together, I believe that we're actually at the 8+ year mark. So, congratulations on graduating. Also, congratulations on being stuck with this kid.
I'll be a little sentimental for a second. It's been really awesome knowing you over the past 10 years.
I suited up for you, dude. Anyway, you're my first friend here, and you've been there for me at every step of the way. I want to thank you for that.
And I know you're going to have an awesome start to the next chapter of your life.
You've done a phenomenal job. You're going to do great things after graduation.
And you knew what you wanted, and now you're doing what you want.
You are one of my best friends. I would do anything for you.
You know, you provided more laughs and memories than I could possibly ever recount.
Anything you ever need, you know you can call on me.
Here's to a great graduation and a great summer after college.
Ladies and gentlemen, let's get ready to rumble!
The score is 1-1. I shoot twice, but I don't score. It's almost time for a shootout. 5, 4, 3, 2, 1, 0. Honk! The buzzer sounds. It's time for a shootout. I'm the second guy to shoot. The opposing team shoots, but they don't score. Number two on my team shoots, but doesn't score. The opposing team shoots, but they don't score. Finally, it's my turn. I go down to the net. I shoot to the top corner. It blasts in the net. I scored the game-winning goal. My teammates pile on top of me. We now will go to the championship.
Before the days of Jell-O, lived a prehistoric fellow who loved a maid and courted her beneath the banyan tree. And they had lots of children, and their children all had children, and they kept on having children until one of them had me. We're a family and we're a tree. Our roots go deep down in history, from my great-great-granddaddy reaching up to me. We're a green and growing family tree.
to Danielle. I have spent all my years in believing you, but I just can't get no relief, Lord. Somebody, somebody, ooh, somebody, somebody. Can anybody find me?
Congratulations from graduating from Wharton. Super proud of you.
I wish you good luck in all of your future endeavors.
I'm wishing you congratulations on your graduation.
I wish you the best of luck.
I wish you so much success in life and happiness and all the good stuff that comes with it.
Congratulations on graduating from college.
Congrats, bud.
Congrats.
Congratulations, Michael.
Congrats, buddy.
Congratulations, Michael. See you soon.
See you later, man.